Hello everybody, I'm here with today with Amy, who came into our office because she was suffering with
knee issues, a patella that didn't want to stay in place.
Okay, so that was very painful, and can you describe how that was affecting your life?
It felt like a lot of pressure, like a balloon in your knee, and it wasn't as stabbing painful as it was just trying to move your whole knee, bend it, whichever, it didn't really want to go. So I came to Dr. Petrie to actually start with some chiropractic care on it, but he introduced me to this pulse program for pain management slash, it was all new to me, so
okay.
I have walked through it with him now on 4 occasions, and my knee is much better than it was when I first came in. The swelling has gone down, the mobility factor is better, and one story I told Dr. Pichu is that I live in a beach community, so going up and down the stairs to the beach from, say, the parking area, by the end of the day, walking on the sand, etc., felt like your knee was the size of a watermelon. And just after these practices with this program, it's so much easier to go up and down those stairs.
Okay. What's it like to have the treatment? Is it comfortable?
It's very comfortable. It's when you do the full body, the chair is very comfortable. You can relax. It doesn't feel like anything that hurts. It's relaxing. You're in an environment here which is definitely relaxing. Lights on or lights off. The feeling from the pulse is not painful or anything. It's a very like subtle feeling, and when you get after 3 visits, I definitely felt better, which is now why I'm continuing on for more visits.
Okay. Thank you, Amy.
Thank you.